It is documentary video, in which we will discuss largest snake ever found. Please watch the complete video, give comments, like and subscribe. In a monumental breakthrough, a team of scientists based in India has unearthed the fossilized remnants of what could be the largest snake ever recorded in history. Dubbed Vasuki Indicus, this colossal serpent is estimated to have reached an astounding length of up to 15 meters, marking a significant addition to our understanding of ancient reptiles. The previous largest snake on record was the Titanoboa cerrejonensis, a prehistoric serpent that lived during the Paleocene epoch, approximately 60 to 58 million years ago. Fossil evidence suggests that Titanoboa could grow up to an estimated length of around 12 to 15 meters, 39 to 49 feet, and weigh over a ton, making it larger than any snake alive today. This ancient giant likely inhabited the swamps of what is now present-day Colombia, where it preyed on large vertebrates in its tropical environment, revealing the magnitude of a prehistoric titan. The astonishing find occurred at the Panandro lignite mine in Gujarat, where researchers stumbled upon a cache of 27 vertebrae belonging to this massive creature. Dating back approximately 47 million years to the Eocene epoch, these fossils offer a rare window into the distant past, illuminating the once dominant presence of this prehistoric behemoth. Size assessment of the behemoth. Utilizing the width of the excavated vertebrae, the research team endeavored to gauge the snake's immense proportions, concluding that it likely ranged between 11 to 15 meters in length. While acknowledging a degree of uncertainty inherent in such estimations, the findings garnered widespread attention and were meticulously documented in the prestigious journal Scientific Reports. Unraveling the anatomy and behavior of Vasuki Indicus. Belonging to the extinct Madswadi family, a distant relative of contemporary pythons and anacondas, Vasuki Indicus boasted a robust, cylindrical physique indicative of its terrestrial nature. Unlike its aquatic counterparts, which typically exhibit flatter bodies, this serpent likely prowled forested terrains, employing a stealthy hunting strategy akin to modern anacondas, lying in wait to ambush and constrict its unsuspecting prey. Insights into climate and habitat preferences. Experts posit that Vasuki Indicus flourished in a warm, equatorial climate, with temperatures averaging around 28 degrees Celsius. Such conditions would have fostered lush, verdant landscapes, providing ample cover and sustenance for a predator of its stature. Persisting enigmas surrounding Vasuki Indicus. Despite the wealth of discoveries, much about Vasuki Indicus remains veiled in ambiguity. Enigmatic facets such as its muscular anatomy and dietary preferences continue to elude definitive explanation, prompting ongoing investigation. Future endeavors, including analyses of the fossil's carbon and oxygen isotopes, hold promise for unraveling further insights into the lifestyle and ecological role of this enigmatic reptile. A gateway to new understandings. This extraordinary revelation not only challenges conventional perceptions of ancient fauna but also sparks fresh contemplations regarding the evolution and capabilities of primordial snakes. The saga of Vasuki Indicus continues to enthrall scientists and enthusiasts alike, serving as a poignant reminder of nature's enduring mysteries and the formidable prowess of its prehistoric denizens.